What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mike D from the Basic Fitness. Today I did a killer workout. I did sprint interval training. I do this like 2 times a week while I'm cutting, and it's working great for me. It's cutting tons of fat, keeping lean muscle. You don't want to do it more than 2 times a week because it's real hard on your body. It's going to wear you out and get you sick. It can wear your body down where you can't train hard the next day. So 2 times a week is probably, in my opinion, the most you need to do. I do 15 sets. That's a lot, but I've been doing it for like 2-3 months now, and my body's getting used to doing it, and it works for me, and I'm not getting sick, and I'm recovering very good from it. When you first start out, probably 3 sets for each exercise, and then work your way up. First, I did mountain climbers mixed in with sprints, 5 sets. Then I did jumping jacks mixed in with sprints, 5 sets. Last, I finished it off with push-ups with sprints, 5 sets. I jog back after I sprint. When you first start out, you might want to walk back until you can control your heart rate and your body can breathe right and you can get these workouts in. Check out my video. Thanks for watching.